away. Six furlongs, and they're off and racing. Very fast out was Good Day Mate, who leads them early on. Right-hand side matters most, and they're the swiftest into stride. A Blue Day is quite keen behind the leaders in red and white. The blue and yellow halves for Trefor, and taken wider is Dapper Valley, kept away from the others by Pat Dobbs at this stage. Mozwart's on the right-hand side of the main group, with Salvuccio's Mauve Jacket just bringing up the rear. So Matters Most has now moved through with Trefor to take the lead, as Good Day Mate's now back in third place. Dapper Valley moving over to join the wave of three. Then behind these, Mozwart. Pushed along at this stage is Salvuccio, as Matters Most has shown good speed to halfway. Trefor has covered the move. Dapper Valley towards the centre of the racecourse. A Blue Day with some work to do at the moment in red and white colours. Is in about fourth place, just held together, but was rather taken off his legs in the early stages and is now under pressure. It's Trefor and Matters Most. Blue Day is now beginning to stay on, as is towards the outside Calvuccio. But out in the lead, it is Trefor who has the advantage from Matters Most. Blue Day, then Salvuccio up the centre. Trefor is just doing enough on the run to the line. Trefor, in a private battle with Matters Most, they pulled away from Blue Day. Salvuccio late ground, fifth for Mozwart, then Dapper Valley.